What's up, folks? Doing my training at home today. One day I kind of hurt my wrist and hand doing a heavy clean. I tried to do the front rack and it's still a little bit sore, so I just want to show you option if you're not able to get in that full front rack position, something that could help you out to be able to still do front squats and have that bar resting on your shoulders. Here's the video of what happened yesterday first. So a way to modify for the front rack position, if you're not able to get your hands here, you get them up here with your hands peeled back, is you could take a strap, lifting strap. So all you're gonna do is wrap it around, put the end through the loop, and this will just act as a handle. So from there, going into my front squats, just grabbing the handle, pushing through, getting the barbell onto my shoulders, and I'm able to get that front rack position. Okay, so hope you like that scaling option. Hope it helps you out. If you're a beginner, it's a good option as well. All right, so now that I showed you the front rack modifications, come with me on a ride for my last set of front squats. Weight on the bar is 240. Gonna try and go for 7 reps. Minimum will be 4. Let's go. I did 56 bras on the European. I think I got that last one. But fuck it. Oh shit. Fucking crapping up. I'm gonna rack this bitch. I'm gonna do 2. Probably don't need to do it. I had a goal to do 7. Fuck that up, so. I don't know, it's just something that we do to not punish ourselves, but try and feel better as a reward to a goal that we wanted to make. Fuck, I don't know, but we're gonna do it anyways. Y'all keep saying I was fucking blessed. Take advantage of being able to fucking wake up and doing what the fuck you want to do.